4-foot aluminum rescue boat. The bow drops down like a landing craft, and we can literally walk an animal that's been hit by a boat right into the boat and bring it in shore here for treatment.
How will this boat be used today or sometime this week? How will it typically be used?
Whenever we get a call. The boat doesn't go out and patrol, but when we're on call and someone says they see an animal in the back bay, that's what we'll do. Hop in here, take it out.
How much did this cost you when you bought it?
$60,000.
And when did you buy it?
8 years ago.
How are you keeping it? What's it cost you to run this thing on a yearly basis?
Not much, because we don't run it unless we have to go out on it. We run it fuel-wise, it's very economical. Very good on gas. We have some volunteers that take care of the boat for us. Scout troop that paints the bottoms, Troop 97. In the Gretna area, they paint the bottom, they maintain the boat for us, and that saves us quite a bit of money.
What are you going to try to accomplish for the top priorities?
We're looking at continually building our facility up. Right now we have a tent that we use for an overflow for seals, and we're hoping to be able to put more permanent building up to allow for more animals coming in. And you really